Bonjour, je m'appelle Adam Bomb. Hello, my name is Adam Bomb. I'm from New York City, America, USA, and the program for this tour would get from one show to the next show, the next show, to the next show, something like that. My first time? No. I have been to Belgium before, once, twice, three times, four times, five times, 27 times. My music? It is loud guitar rock, very loud, very rock. It's drums and bass. Good show. One part of my life, yes, but music is my job. Playing rock and roll is my job. And occasionally I like to have a nice smoke and watch TV, but other than that, music. I'm touring for the promotion of my life. you know, most people don't go to work just because they have a new album out, but yeah, I'm touring because I've made a new record, but I made a new record because I'm touring. It's really just because it's my job, and that's what I do. I've been off for 3 months, so this is my first show, like, since November, and I'm looking forward to it. I would like to speak fluent French, but I don't. What I want to say to the world, not something that'll probably get aired on the internet. My vocabulary and my learning of expressions has become so vile and so vulgar by being in America. I really can't repeat the things I've learned. But, you know, I can't repeat it. It's just horrible. I'm happy to be in Europe. I don't really give a fuck about anything else but playing music right now. And I'm a lucky guy. So, rock on, rock hard, rock animal! Yeah! So, thank you very much. Look forward to seeing you on tour, wherever you are, or not. Rock on, rock hard, rock animal!